jewelry designer store in the city named Omri. It was a random thought that came into her mind and shaped into reality over the last 4 years, if I'm right.
Yeah, it's our fourth year.
Also, being an influencer to the city, what factors have motivated you to reach this level today?
Pallavi, basically, it was just one factor which really, you know, have helped me to reach this stage today. That is positive thinking, I mean, from the day when I thought that I want to do something, and there were no negative thoughts, and it just, I think, the power of the universe that just helped me, and here I am right now.
That's great. Positivity is what keeps
Correct.
You going every
Correct.
Day. Also, now that you're a multi-designer store owner and you are an influencer for so many youngsters and middle-aged women in the city, this profession itself comes with a lot of stress.
Yes,
so, what do you believe in following a certain regime to maintain your stress or stress management
technique? There's too much of a pressure, there's competition all over, you know, and to survive in this competitive
industry,
you really need stress management. And for me, stress booster is like, you know, listening to music, doing my yoga, and yeah, I mean, all these things, and of course meditation and all, it really helps. Yeah, you really need stress management in this era.
So healthy life, happy life.
Yes, correct.
Okay, and also how important it is to manage your image in today's world, like when you meet people. And
it is very important. I feel a little bit of grooming, how you present yourself, how you are dressed, how your attitude toward people is. I think it really matters a lot. Yes.
Okay, finally, what message would you like to give to all our viewers?
I think I must say to all the women here that, you know, you should dream it and don't ease out till you are achieving your dreams. And I feel that with sheer determination and hard work, you can achieve your goals in life and have
a
successful.
That was really motivating for all of us, I'm sure. Thank you so much for being with us.
For having me.
Thank you.